We're on.
You already done with it?
Are you ready?
Yep.
Okay.
You're okay.
I don't think they
left
that
anymore. Okay, now you're going to go straight out.
Yeah.
You're going to go through the between these two obstacles.
Yeah.
And straight over. And then I'll guide you down there. Well, right now, you got the wind in your favor. It's going to hold the barge back.
All right, good.
We'll take a slow ride.
So this is okay for speed?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm heading toward that lighthouse buoy.
What's that?
I'm heading toward the lighthouse buoy.
Yes.
Hey, you want to keep it down? I'm working
with
you.
That one out there, he's pulling the barge rip. The only one I've ever seen is one of those ones that you can used to be able to run like a Masbury Farm.
Oh, really?
Because they've never been for sale.
Uh-huh.
And that's one that has gotten away.
He used to work there, he said.
Yeah. I was actually telling him years ago, we were up in Solvang.
Yeah.
There was a one there. I actually got close enough and I could see it was boxed on the aft deck where it came from in England. And I actually caught his wave before I called him. Soak City.
It is that hotel don't have anything.
It's been years. Yeah. It's been 20 years since I've been
there. Well, me too. I've been there.
We took the kids up in the stroller.
Yeah.
20 now. So.
Right.
Oh, my wife said, I got little kids, we can't go eat in this restaurant.
It's a stone steep wall right here.
Judge where you need to be. And then you're gonna do a 5 second stop against the wall. There's a bar or my
This isn't gonna happen.
Look at just is that your top shelf right there.
All right. And
I went to his house, that's where I saw you. And he just sounded, he was just, tired.
Yeah,
like, starting to get a little.
Yeah. No, I saw it.
I didn't see it at the lake necessarily.
Yeah.
Are you taking a picture for him?
Trigger throttle here too, so.
Well, anyway, Joanne, I'll just
you, that was a blast.
That's the end of your run?
Yeah, I just finished. Thank you.